Reports of a firearm assault led law enforcement to Booker Street earlier this afternoon. Around 4:45 p.m., first responders receiving reports that a victim had been assaulted with a firearm. According to police, the incident happened behind the Martin Homes apartment complex. Reportedly, one victim was hit with a gun and was taken to the hospital via ambulance. Reports say the victim's injuries were not critical.